a lot of people take for granted, this free democratic society we have. And hell, where else can you be a tattooed up punk rock kid and, you know, own your own building and 18-wheeler and race car and end up on TV?
Heard this Jeff Milburn fella.
Blah, 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 blah. You smell what I'm stepping in?
That made sense. I know it did. Don't try to deny it.
This is one of the bullets that I've been sweating over this driver car. Are we going to pull this whole deal off?
I called JJ and I couldn't get JJ to call me back.
It started out with, I was sweating little bullets like this, these little kitschy bullets like this.
That's where we stand. We got two cars and one driver. I had a backup plan, which was a guy named Russell Walker. He's a young kid.
That'd be awesome.
Never leave any room for criticism, no matter what you do.
Who doesn't love Johnny Cash?
Even if you don't love Johnny Cash, you love Johnny Cash.
He had no regard for his personal safety whatsoever. Period. You know, it was just a matter of time, that's all it was. He told me the keys and my insurance card are in the door of my car. And then like 10 minutes later, he broke his back.
So they started telling Jeff he might have to start thinking about getting used to life without walking. I look at Jeff and I say, hey, they don't show you that part of the motocross videos, do they?
I need to get out of the wheelchair so that I can keep building cars and working on motorcycles and stuff. That's what I do.
Awesome. What is it, like every track at this series is exactly 1,100 miles away from Dallas, Texas?
We're going to Wisconsin. I hear they make cheese up there.
Baby! Can't judge apple by looking at a tree. You can't judge honey by looking at the bee. You can't judge a daughter by looking at the mother. You can't judge
the pride of the fleet.
I'm so proud of that car.
Bring it back in one piece, okay?
This is it. The last race.
I look like a farmer, but baby, I'm a lover. Can't judge the book by looking at the color.
Ha ha ha.